going to be playing Chip Mata for you, is how I like to say it. He is number 24 for the Penguins. My favorite hockey team. My roommate is laughing at me right now. I'm a freshman in college. I'm broadcasting. Yeah, and on the internet. You can view it. Yeah. I'll show you. My roommate don't believe me. So, I'm gonna have to prove this to him. Pardon me one sec. Okay, meanwhile, I will show you his stats. He is preseason, 6-0. His stats. So right now his slap shot accuracy is up this week, as well as his power, his wrist shot accuracy. And his wrist shot power is down to a 78. His deking, he has not been deking a lot since he is a defenseman. His passing has gone up a lot, so his offensive awareness and his endurance. The body checking is 82 overall now. His defense. Now, I chose to play defense. Normally my position on Via Pro Mode is left wing. However, whenever I do buy PlayStation Plus in the next couple of weeks, I'll need practice for EASHL, which will help so then I can play any position. And I still need to practice my goalie skills. So there's his stats. I will show you. Right now he's on the third D pair. He's worked his way up in the first power play unit. His last piece in the game is Chip Mata. Defensive defenseman. He's 20. Medium elite potential. In 5 games, or 6 games, he has 20 penalty minutes. That would be 4 fights. 35 plus minus. 18 goals, 9 assists. And he's signed for 850. Okay, I made him from Sacramento, California, where I'm originally from. Go Kings. And that I currently attend a college at Bowling Green State University in Ohio, in Bowling Green, Ohio. Go Falcons. And I just want to say thank you for tuning in. Hopefully I'll start doing this more often, get more subscribers. If you haven't clicked the subscribe yet, click subscribe. I'll have my other guy, Chris Moss, is my other guy's name, my left winger. He's right now, he's on the Mississauga Steelheads. He's in the playoffs. He's an 80 overall, left winger, sniper. So let's play our last preseason game here as Chip Mata. I may end up swearing, I may not. I'll try to keep this as G-rated as possible. Let's change the Islanders jerseys. I like that jersey. And if when I'm playing and you like a certain Penguins jersey or a certain team's jersey, whenever I play that team, I will try to play against that jersey. Play them with that jersey on. I don't like their 10. I like their 13. I like that. I also like their alternate this year. Or last year, I meant. But I'm going to go with their 13-14 stadium. It's a nice blue. Pacific color's blue. Unless you have two colors, then it's black and gold. I play on semi-pro. To start out, and then once my Be A Pro gets better, I make it harder and harder for myself. So when he gets to a 75 overall, I boost it up to Pro. 83, I boost it up to the next level, and then a 90, I boost it up to the last level. And that, I developed that in NHL 17. So, yeah. A solid matchup tonight, teams from the Metropolitan Division. So 18 point remaining here. So many. So here goes Chip Mata. Chip Mata getting into the play here. Carl, give me the puck. Give me the puck. Oh, turned it over. Poke check Anders. Good quick poke check. Yeah, poke check. Anthony Bellovia. Backskate.
Nicely into the zone.
And block shot.
Fires a shot.
Nope. See, I suck at defense. Absolutely. Puck. Thank you, Murray. Cooney. Break out pass. Let's join the play. Join the rush. Join the rush. Mata joining the rush. Mata shoots. Mata calls for it.
Slid to Mata.
Oh, good turn on one.
Let's it go. No luck getting through. Puck loose.
Oh, what a save. Ayara Halak. I'll fight you.
Gets the whistle and relief. Aren't many ways to slow the game down. This is one of them. Make a save, get a whistle. Just a hair under 4 minutes have been played.
I'm on the air. This is my first ever broadcast, so I'm hoping. Oh, Mata's going to get the puck here. Let's drop it back to Oli. Oli. Oli and Moss. Oli and Chip. Working on the same repair.
Right
Chip calls for it.
Tried to
spin. Lost the puck. Mata's going to. Oli's going to recover it. Mata's going to. Chip is going to dump it in. Guard the walls. Mata called for it off for the net.
That shot exploded. Ooh,
no, not a forward, not a forward.
Missed.
I go.
The Penguins are
Thank you. Back
zone.
To me, Haggy. Haglin.
Onside. Scorches
Mata
guard.
Off the mask.
The cage on that one.
Now he's trying to get back to his position.
Let's go, Rister.
And misses the net. Horrible shot. That's the one thing I like about. And he misses again. Chip Mata.
Hard work by the
Some nice move there. Mata shot save. Nice rebound. Mata's in deep on the play and pushes the square button to get off the ice.
And they are in. Let's a shot go. Sticked away.
Pittsburgh's continuing to probe. Sorry, I have a song stuck in my head. I have Despacito stuck in my head.
Done an excellent job over the last
Crosby's line, so Crosby cuts the horn push. Mata to Mata. Mata, Chip.
Let's it go. Tipped away.
Tried for that rebound, that juicy rebound.
Wrist shot.
And he completely missed the net. As you can tell,
you
my offense, I'm getting double points from get the first goal. And what a save. Try to get the deflection to go. Was Mata and Hornquist. So today in the NHL news, it was highlighted by the trade last night. Or was it earlier today? The trade with Matthew Shane and Kyle Turris. And then a bunch of players and picks heading the Avalanche. The Avalanche now gained 2 first rounders and 3 prospects, or 3 prospects, and then Andrew Hammond, alumni from Bowling Green State University.
Loose pop knocked away by Clutterbuck. That one is pointed to him.
Mata wants it. Turns it over. Poke check. Mata's gonna get it. Chip.
And picked up now
Clears.
By This is overwhelming.
Clear
Faces
path
to the point.
For Oli. You just gotta be careful not to trip in. The island's got a 2-on-1. Oh shit. Oh shoot. Good stop, Murray.
The Penguins are out of their own end. That one's
Ooh,
in.
Nice.
Try to dump and chase and go
Boom.
Get
Mata's gonna have to get back here. It was not smartly
Games
done.
Snapping a pass to Mata. Now it's directed
and he's
going to
get Haglin the puck and get a bad
Works
line change
right
call. That's bull. I don't
Has
like the line
right
change
the
rule here. They tell you, like, I was got rid of the puck and I wasn't going to join the rush. I'm a defensive defenseman. Defensive defenseman never join the rush.
Good face-off win. He throws it there.
Mata, put that on net. Save. Oh, and he tried to lay out Tavares. It was Chip Mata. So many of you may want to know why Chip Mata, I chose Chip Mata. Well, my first name is Zachary.
I was
hinted by my name on YouTube. But my name, I got the nickname Chip in 7th grade. And I look like a chipmunk. Someone said, because I had big buck teeth. So the nickname Chip stuck, and Mata plays for the Penguins, my favorite team, and it's a funny last name. Everly's going to get poke checked, Tavares is going to do it in the same, and it's going to end up on Everly's stick. 2-on-1, great. Breakaway, damn it, don't get the odd man up. Murray, give the puck, thank you. Let's get it there, back to Crosby, back to Mata, drop pass. took a quick, terrific shot. Oh, great passing there by the Penguins. Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender. As you can tell, my fans started to come in.
On to Cizikas.
And Mata not paying attention to the play. Looks up and, oh, missed the check.
Slot shot.
He's gonna get that puck. He's gonna get the defensive recovery point. My roommate's giving me this mean stare right now.
Shot, terrific glove save, but it's loose. Puck checked away.
Oh, are you watching it?
Snaps it on goal. Oh, what a save.
Oh, yep, that was for a project. So, if you're looking at my channel, my old school, my old high school, called Da Vinci Charter Academy, and we had to, it was a group-based, a product-based class, or product-based learning school, so we had to create some videos. One of those videos was titled Falling Angels after a book that we read called Falling Angels. It was about the Vietnam War or something like that, and they score!
The Penguins have gotten the first goal of the game late in this period. Will
yes.
There be more?
Yes, I don't know if you can hear my roommate's name is not going to be disclosed.
Win that neutral zone
unless he wants it to be. His name is Ian, everyone, and he's a great roommate. He moved in a couple weeks ago. Or last week. Meanwhile, the Penguins are on the power play. Gunsel to Sheary. Mata trying to get into the one-timer. Gets that one-timer off. Wants it back. Gets it back, and he's going to check him late. Thankfully, no penalty was called. Mata's going to call for this. No, but he's going to join the rush. We got a 4-on-3. Mata going to the net. Down low. Back up. Mata. Looks for the deflection. Over the net.
Missed the net wide. Tries to clear. And that one cleared by the penalty killers.
Hey, and if you're watching this, I know I have no viewers right now, but if you do watch this, please comment below on how I can do better, as well as how do you jump in NHL 18, so you know if, like, you want to save the puck from going out of the zone, how do you jump? Is my question. I'm kind of too lazy to look it up, especially while I'm broadcasting. So if someone knows how to do it, it'd be great to comment. I'll try to comment within 20 back to you if you do comment in 24 hours.
First period shots.
So that does it for the first period.
An overwhelming 19 for the Penguins.
A whopping 19. Meanwhile, the Penguins lead 1-0. I believe it was Sheary picking up the goal. Mata with the assist. I'm not going to I can disclose my last name. My last name is Krennan, if you're wondering how it's said. Meanwhile,
hangs on to that one, and he'll
I tried to run over an Islander after the play. Because when you run into them after the play, it normally starts a scrum, which can lead to a penalty for the other team sometime.
Solid, clean win.
One of those glitches.
New York.
Meanwhile,
Mata's
lining him up. Body checks him, not enough. Stick lifted. Oh, shoot.
Terrific
handoff. Nice block by Mata. A nice poke check. And Mata's going to join the rush. Mata. Kunako Mata.
Oh, and the pass just didn't work.
And a puck will go out of the zone. For Bella Rivera, and he's going to get clobbered. After this game, I will play a Chip Moss game, so you can see the difference between an 80 overall and a 69 overall.
How many shots they block. Over the last few games, it's a crazy number.
And a big hit.
And the puck is seized by Hornquist. Trying to go to Mata.
Mata.
Solid neutralized poke check.
Mata's not going to get to it before DeHaan.
The Islanders are looking to make a play out of their own zone.
But Mata's going to get that good line change. See, that's what I don't get. The good line change.
Takes that.
And if you're wondering, I do sports broadcasting for Bowling Green Radio Sports Organization. It is a completely volunteer basis, so I do not get paid. Sadly, I am looking for a job. So if you ever want to listen to one of my broadcasts, listen to go to www.bgrso.net. It's created by our lovely Ryan Vallon, who does broadcasts hockey for Bowling Green State University. I've broadcasted mainly women's soccer this year. I don't want anyone else.
Might lead to something else.
So, Crosby, I like how the Modas are paired together. If you want your favorite defense pairing, video game possible defense pairing, you can choose the funniest names. Not best players, so then I'd obviously be like,
what an outstanding look, but he
I don't
just
know.
Missed the net.
Who's really, really good in the game? Weber, I think?
Sanders, great glove.
No. Burns? It'd be Burns and Carlson is my guess. Oh, they're both right defensemen, though. Tanger? Chris Letang, maybe? I played with him.
Smart recovery.
I've actually caddied for him before in golf.
Got it at the point.
When I lived in Pittsburgh.
Wide of the net. Oh, close call there.
Why I'm a big Penguins fan.
Right back to Crosby.
Mata.
He's
gonna skip to the bench. So I mastered the line change now.
This one comes into the possession of the
it's
guy
kind of bullshit.
To stop all these.
I need to watch my language. I forgot I'm on YouTube, and YouTube is G-rated. I forgot. I am sorry for the explicit content, folks. And I would like to give a shout out. Three people mainly. JDK Sports, I believe is what his YouTube name is. He inspired me to do more videos, just in general, and play a game called Hockey, or NHL Supercard. Gave him some money, and he made a lot. He's one of the top players. He was the top player in the original one, at one point. So I'd give a shout-out to him. I'd also like to give a shout-out to the Hockey Guy. He has over, I think it's 15,000 subscribers. I am one of them. He is the local hockey news for any NHL fans. Go to the Hockey Guy. And also, I'd like to give a shout out to Tic Tacs, TICTAX. There's a lot of NHL 18 videos. I watched them earlier today, which made me think, hey, you know what? I can broadcast my own videos. Boom. So those three shout outs, I'll try to give a shout out every show.
Tuck it up high.
So
and another save. Mark him
Mata.
Down for one. Good use of the
Mata.
Stick put that pass up.
Mata. Mata.
Shot.
The reason why I chose Chip Mata.
Waits with it.
And I like the last name Mata is because I like to say one of my favorite movies of all time. Yes, I know this is childish. Is The Lion King. And The Lion King, and my favorite song, Hakuna Matata.
The Islanders with a face-off win.
I don't know. What's that for?
Oh,
big hit. Meanwhile, The Lion King hook.
Fires with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside.
And Mata behind the net uses it. To his advantage, gets it to Hagler. So. The Lion King, what's a motto with you?
He
scores! Chip Mata! Pulls the Yaga. I can't finish my statement, can I? His 19th of the year.
And they won the faceoff. Ooh, and he lost it. He better get back.
And.
Fires. Oh, deflected away. Risha.
Sorry. Oh, good save, Merz.
Great poke of the stick, looking for room. In front, great save in close. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
And
pitching this
shoot.
One to Fury.
Oh, Hakuna Matata.
Great move.
What a wonderful phrase. There's a, what's the motto with you? Ha, 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 ha. I like that line. So, Chip Mata, like, what's a Mata? What's a Mata? It's an Ole Mata. It's a Holy Mata. It's a Chip Mata. So I chip my Mata. So yeah. That's the name behind number 24, and 24 is my favorite number. It's also my number playing hockey. I idolized my play after Matt Cook. I know, if there's a picture of me on here, I'm only 5'5". But I'm a grinder, so I like to go hitting. I go into the dirty zone, stand in front of the net. That's how I got all my goals. Except for, well, I was a defenseman in ice hockey. But then on the power play, guess where I was? In the front. I was in front of the net.
The Islanders arrive at center.
And I'm going to let him split. No, I'm not. I'll cut off the rebound. Get the puck. Thank you, get Malkin. Let's join the Russian. Ooh, right, Wilson. Wilson, breakaway. Snap. Bye, Halak.
I go.
I'll save it.
Stopped a multitude of excellent opportunities. His team just can't keep up.
Oh, and the pass. I hate tie-ups. Oh, I didn't even realize we're on the PK.
And he throws it in.
And
so
good line change. Hey, fight. Hey, Ian.
The Islanders,
are you
the
watching?
Are moving the puck.
Ian. Chen's talking about it. He has headphones in. I think he does. Or I just can't hear him.
One timer and a save. Shoots one.
Oh, nice deflection there.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Oh, shoot.
New York's carrying on.
I have tripping off. Because I'm cheap.
Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. Snapping a pass to Hagelin.
Nice salsa.
And now it's directed to Sheary. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Hey, Ian. Ian. You watching? He does have headphones in. I'm going to watch myself, because I want one viewer. That's all I want. Oh, nice stop.
Off a howitzer. Oh, he thought he had him.
You're mine, Andrew Ladd. And faceoff lost by Wiesel. And it's given right to Wilson. He scores. Scotty Wilson.
Have struck yet again here late in the second. They lead 3-0, and on the shot board, a huge lead. New York's got that puck off the draw. The Islanders control the
and
play along.
Go defensive recovery points. Wilson, Tamada.
Wristed one. Why? What a chance!
Oh, this is prime real estate.
Outstanding save with a glove.
Hey, it says I have one viewer. Hey, welcome, viewer.
The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period.
Hey, it says I have one viewer.
Welcome, viewer.
Hey, welcome, viewer.
Oh, it's me. Haha.
Two periods are in the books. We've had a lot of scoring in this, but there is one dominant team. But after all, 40 minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
The Islanders are lucky to still be in this game. They've been outplayed in a lot of areas, especially with the time of possession. But one lucky shift or one lucky
Buck
bounce,
Nelson.
They're right back in it.
Oh, what a play by Mata.
Hornquist's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up.
Get the puck, Crosby. Right to the line. I want the puck.
With a shot.
Draw the penalty. Let's go. Thank you. Let's wait. Let's get it back there. Let's wait. Reinforcements.
Still no shot. Centering pass. Tremendous pressure. Penalty.
Damn it.
Finally called. New York's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping.
36 seconds.
Pittsburgh's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. A shot. What a reaction save.
Oh, fudge. My bad, guys. Sorry about that.
Great save.
This is where the jump would come in handy.
New York's continuing on in the defensive zone.
Oh.
Dumped in.
Nice save,
Murray. That puck comes to the biggest stick blade on the ice.
Let's go, boys.
And it's handled.
Oh, my bad.
The Penguins are
Thank you.
Back through the defensive
Let's
end.
Go, Sheary. I'll
Gets
drop.
In. What'll he do?
Back to me.
That puck's loose, mishandled. Puck gathered in by Hornquist. Flings it. Missed. Shoots. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
Big hit.
Bailey's cut through the neutral zone. It's dumped in. Long way to go and not much time to do it. And that play is
I'll offside. Fight ya.
A little under 5 minutes have gone by here in the third. It's a 3-1 game. Controlled by John Tavares.
So I'm actually curious.
He gets Ta- that
oh, his name was
drive.
Not Tic Tacs. It's Tactics. TACTIXHD.
Puck is thrown to Mata.
I'd like to give a shout out to him.
It's an onside play with a strong wrist shot. Loose puck, the defense was in the way.
And the only way to get
Islanders
a tripping call is if you
zone.
Dive and knock someone
Great
down. Castle, give me the puck. Give me the puck, Crosby. Come on,
game.
Thank you. I'll drop it to you.
To
Back to me.
Blocked away.
Shot.
Pass to the shooting position. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway. You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Good line change.
He holds that
oh, someone
it's
fight.
A good thing because they were buzzing.
Oh, is that my parents? Huh. I thought my parents called me. I may
Looks
call my parents.
Tell them
to watch me.
On the outside, a shot.
It'd be cool. Boom!
Cover, whistle blown. Beat him on that one.
Oh, Mata gets around one.
From the outside.
Mata shot block. Dang.
Carrying on in their own end.
Now I gotta get back. Damn it, damn it, damn it.
He takes that one right on. Terrific save on a great chance.
Oh, now Mata's going to join the rush. 3-on-2. Mata.
Into the end of attack. Let's it go. Wonderful save.
And
nice
at the top of the hour, we will pause for station identification. I'm being honest with y'all. There's no station. This is a Zane Breiting broadcasted on radio. I wish it was.
Oh, and they've got a 2-on-1 here. Laid on. Great save.
Chip Mata.
Gains the zone. Great glove save. You can't ask for a better opportunity in a scoring zone.
And a chip line change.
Save.
Folks, we'll be right back with more action. At the end of the third, or midway through the third, it is 3-1.
Or
4-1 now, as it's Brian Rust.
This goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Oh, fuck.
Shoots one. Outstanding save with a glove.
Oh, the hands are quicker than a glove. Great
and
save.
And that's Mata to Reeves. Reeves, Mata calling for it. Mata gets it. Fired, blocked. Reeves, back to Mata. Mata, blocked again to DeHaan. And Mata's
got
to get back. He does, and blocks that shot.
Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Oh, broke it up. Looking to
Mata
Reeves.
To Reeves. Reeves.
Into the zone.
Back to Mata.
Can't get it on net.
That's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
One. He got that one, too. Picked up by the defense.
Mata's going to get off the ice here.
Sid
24.
Brister! Oh, a save.
Did you realize me? Realize? I just realized.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
I've been playing this game for 30 minutes. Time flies when you're having fun.
Guys, you've been talking about broadcasting all night, and we've seen why.
So it'll be Gunsoul losing the draw to him. Oh, big hit! Hosting down, and we got a fight. Shit, Mata and Gianni Boycia. Mata is not known to fight, and he can throw the mitt. Mata, he can't know how to dodge either, but Mata's gonna win this fight. He wins the fight. Shit, Mata.
Before that fight, they started with a little bit more equipment on their body.
And he's done for the night, most likely.
And when the mitts hit the ice, he earns himself the Gordie Howe.
And that's the game, folks. The Penguins finish off the preseason.
It's the fight, but he's got it, and he'll take it. And that's the hard.
And Mata's going to be the one star of the game here. Picking up a goal, an assist, and a fight for the Gordie Howe hat trick.
This team has been hot as a
no, they're going to give it to Matt Murray.
Plan, it's resulting in wins.
Yari Halak had 50 saves. This is a really good game. Really thought I saw the petition. You've done well enough to reason or respond to the Pittsburgh Penguins roster. Now, Chip Mata, the 79 overall, or 69 overall. I'm going to always auto-assign training, so I don't care. We'll stay at 69 to start the year. On the lines, this is what it's going to look like. You have three defensemen scratched. Mata plays his name, plays into the starting lineup, and he's going to play with only Mata at the start of the year. As he is a medium elite player, undrafted out of Bowling Green State University. And that's going to do it for tonight's broadcast. I'll be on for tomorrow. I'll be on in a few minutes for some Chip Moss. Or for Chris Moss. Again, you're listening to Chip Moss's coverage presented by YouTube and Chip Crennan. Thank you for tuning in.